Listening comprehension. Listen to the story, The Intelligent Rabbit. Once a rabbit was resting near a pond. It was a full moon day. He was sleepy and tired, but he was scared to sleep since the tiger is about to come. But due to the cold breeze, slowly he fell asleep. Suddenly he heard the sniffing sound of the tiger. He woke up. The tiger was standing beside and was about to eat the rabbit. Suddenly, an idea flashed across his mind. He pointed at the reflection of the moon in the pond and said it was the tasty cheese arranged for the tiger. But the tiger was confused and asked him that how he would get into the pond. The rabbit tied a stone with a rope and tied it in the leg of the tiger. The tiger jumped into the pond. He was unable to come out of the pond. Meanwhile, the rabbit laughed and escaped from the tiger. Now, after listening to the story, try to answer these questions. Where was the rabbit sitting? Who came to meet the rabbit? What did the rabbit show in the pond? What did the rabbit tie in the stomach of a tiger? Did the tiger jump into the pond? Who was clever?